Yo guys, Silver Game of Thrones is here. So, hypocrisy. And my friend, Silver Conundrum, he inspired me to talk today. He inspired me to expose all this. All this bullshit everywhere. Guys, shit is flying everywhere, okay? And you need to understand the timing. I always talk about Age of Aquarius. Age of Aquarius is here, but the timing for the next couple, 2-3 months, you have a lot of shit flying everywhere. So don't be fooled by this, okay? There is a lot of shit flying. You know, everywhere. So let's talk about bullshit, you know? Let's expose this bullshit. Because good guys need to talk, right? And exactly this is what I give him example, right? You know, people are full of bullshit, you know, full of bullshit. Oh, I'm not buying cereal. I am watching, you know, what happened. And then, you know, like you see exactly, you see here. When you buy the silver, yeah, I was buying the silver, you know. So, you know, people telling you one thing and doing another thing, okay? Don't be this guy, you know, don't promote bullshit and shit, you know, really. Because this is what I give example, you know. In 2023, silver is $200, but I was told by some of YouTube video, do not buy, you know, when it was $25. So I am broken, I left with a fiat, right? So, you know, be responsible, plan your future accordingly based on your needs, not only based on someone is telling you, okay? And I see a lot of flying shit around, you know. Now, I saw one guy, he said, oh, I was able to sell my American Eagle, blah, 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 for $35. I am so happy, you know, because silver is for a fluctuation and, you know, I will be able to buy it back when it will be $20. Bullshit. You know, there are two dimensions now. Two dimensions. One is old dimension and one is new dimension. And you see a lot of people from old dimension. It's a 3D dimension. They live in this dimension and they want to live in this dimension. But this dimension is gone. It's gone. In the last 2-3 months, it disappeared. Guys, it disappeared. Hodl, strong, it will be wild time. But don't be this, you know, I'm selling, I will be able to buy it, you know. What the heck are you, you know, what are you thinking? Why are you in this old dimension, you know? It's a new time now. It's a new time now. It's no silver available, guys. We'll come back to this because, you know, I don't buy because silver price is too high. Silver price is too high. Okay, silver price is too high. I was buying this. You know, State Helena, when it was $34, $35, it's too high. But who cares? It's too high or it is too low? There is no silver available, so who cares, guys? You know, people are full of shit, you know. I am telling you, if you don't have a lot of new subscribers here, if you don't have, you know, minimum 100 ounces of silver, I don't know what to tell you more, okay? I am 5 years. I was able to buy silver in a first way between 10 and 20 bucks, okay? Still I am buying. You understand? I'm buying. I don't care about price, guys, because in 2-3 years, you know, when silver will not be available, you don't see all these waves. First wave, you know, silver $1 on the spot, you know. Second wave, silver 50 cents on the spot. Now, now they are paying you, silver shop, $1 over spot just to sell to them. And, you know, soon, and, you know, all this, you know, silver eagle $12 over spot and, you know, generic $5, $6 over spot. Don't you see where we are coming, guys? You know, be a big guy, be responsible. Just don't say, oh, you know, I am relaxing. I am not watching, you know. You know, I am actually watching on two coins, which I want to buy. This is Osiris, because I am, you know, silver round Egyptian god collection. I have them all. And I want to buy this shipwreck, you know. Yes, $42. Yes, $67. So what? No, time is end. And when it will be $100, $200, buy what you need. Buy what you need. Don't look on price, guys. Like, price is all fluctuation. You know, it's not about price. It's about, are you able to buy or not? I also put an order, but I'm not I'm not sure if we were able to get it even, you know, because it's 10 days business delay, $200-$300 minimum order, right? And you know, this order, what I want to put is like, how much is like $100, still need to add $200. You understand? Reality is changing, guys. Reality is not with all this shit which telling you, you know, oh, don't buy because it's too expensive. This is not a reality. This is old reality. This is the people who lived, you know, in this dimension. This is the people who were telling me for last 5 years, you know, who need your premium silver? Like, who need your premium silver? It's bullshit number two. Who need your premium? I'm not buying premium silver, only generic and cheapest. You will never able to sell it, you know, like Silver Conundrum. He has a beautiful pieces, beautiful and rare pieces, you know. Oh, it's not able to buy, you know, because, you know, it's only generic silver. Trust me, in 5 years, how many times I was listening to them? I don't care. I'm stuck in premium silver. I'm stuck in because I know it's coming. I will give you example, right? Predator Silver Collection, okay? I told you guys, it's a rare, you know, I am stuck in this, you know? $60 for 1 ounce silver, who will going to pay you? Yeah, of course. Who is going to pay you? Of course. You know, guys, you have your own brain and you think your own brain, okay? It's already $70. It's already $70 even for premium silver. You understand? You will make more money on rare premium silver which you will make money on generic silver. But it doesn't mean you need to stack only premium silver. I'm stacking generic my base, and then I'm stacking all the rest, you see? Because how many pieces left? 100. 25 pieces left, and it's only 5,000 circulation. It's already $70, you understand? Of course it will be not easy to sell like a generic silver, but how many people you need if you have only one collection, right? You only need one guy, you understand? You will never be able to sell my you know, premium silver. It in opposite, as less you have, if you have only 50 pieces, 100 pieces, then, you know, everyone will want it, but it's not available. It's like silver, you know, everyone want just generic silver, but it's not available. And think about premium even silver, right? It will be less available even, you know? This is all also another bullshit, right? Okay, another bullshit, number three. I am buying gold, the only real money. See, it will never break his downtrend, only gold. You know, in my 5 year journey, how many I see gold bucks? Oh, I'm gold, only gold, you know. Oh, your silver, he never break downtrend. Only gold, I'm buying only gold, okay? Pendulum! Remember I told you video, pendulum with the forces is go down 6 months. Let's run it 6 months. With the forces is going up, the same forces it will go down. Pendulum, and where is gold? I told you, when it was here, I told you, do not buy gold. It's overpriced. If you buy gold, buy only fraction gold. That's what I'm doing, fraction gold, right? But, you know, oh, I'm buying American Eagle 1 ounce. I'm buying Buffalo 1 ounce. You know, all this shit around you, you know, why not tell truth that silver is so underpriced and gold is so overpriced? They both, you know, God's money. They both the future. But in relation one to another, there is no relation one to another when gold broke his all-time high and silver not even half. So you don't see that it's a no-brainer to buy silver, guys. All when it was so, you know, gold was so overpriced and silver was so underpriced. And see where we are going now. And it will be less even. It will be around 50. I believe in 1 or 2 months you'll see silver around 50, right? Another bullshit, you know. Silver will never break his downtrend. Guys, it's another dimension now. It's another dimension. It's not the old time. It's a new time, age of Aquarius, right? So what else we have? Video from Arcadia Economic I put here, you know. Silver gold manipulation will be forever. It's another. Silver gold manipulation will be forever. Silver, all manipulation, live forever. Okay, just listen to Chris, you know, from Arcadia. I like this guy. He has some balls.
Especially at your age. No, I'm just teasing. Like, longer than anyone, the 30 years that you've got in the business, and you've seen how when the price gets hammered, people get scared, and they get freaked out. Now, we've seen that reversing over the past couple of years as more and more people started saying, wait a second, this doesn't make sense. I mean, it's not hard to figure that out. So would you say that the fact, and I'm going to get today's volume and price chart up there perhaps while you're answering, but would you say that the way the price has hung in there and that people have kept buying, it's almost like people standing up and saying, fuck you to JP Morgan. Fuck you. Get out of our silver market. We see you committing felonies every day, and we're sick of it, but even that doesn't...
Yeah, you see, you know, this is what I am telling you. The deep state is cracking everywhere. The best is yet to come, you know. The best is yet to come, you know. Why you don't, you know, don't listen to the reality? Reality is... the best is yet to come. And it is coming, okay? It has his cycles, and now shit is flying. But this guy, it's still here. It will be here, okay? Trust me, believe me, okay? The deep state is cracking, and the best is yet to come. Now, I want to tell a couple words about crypto, okay? It's also very interesting. The crypto! Okay, what's going on now? Because you see the flying line, again, I'm telling you, the shit is flying everywhere in silver community, in crypto community, right? Because now is the time of pumping garbage. Garbage is pumping. Look, if I put a market cap, you know, what is pumping? The token, the useless tokens are pumping. Oh, 0x, garbage pumping. UMA, Dogecoin, Terra, Shara, Nero, all see, you know, they are pumping. Avi, Cardano, Cosmos, SushiSwap. All this garbage is flying. Don't you understand what's going on, guys? Like now, I will hit you the market, the calculation supply, okay? And I will, you know, keep a low calculation supply and... as they are, you know, pumping, it's only market, only one. And all the rest guys, Zcash, you know, the Bitcoin, you see, just go up like 10-20%. But they're not pumping like crazy, right? With all this unlimited coins, it's just go up slowly. So the shit is pumping now. All this bullshit is pumping. And trust me, 2-3 months, you will have this picture, okay? You will have this picture because people are not looking into privacy. People are not looking, into securities. People are looking into quick buck right now, okay? Trust me, so many people will be upset because what happened with Dogecoin, right? What happened with Dogecoin? The Dogecoin is a good example. Where is the Dogecoin? Dogecoin somewhere here. Dogecoin is a good, I cannot find it, but anyway. The Dogecoin is a good example. Yeah, it's a good example. Now it's only a 0.05. But it's a good example when, you know, $2-3 billion move, you know, from the fools to smart people, because all this, you know, people were buying on the top and selling when it was a 0.05 and you know, buying on 0.08, you know. So just be aware that you know, the shit is flying right now, okay? And last, I want to share with you you know, go watch this gold 2020 forecast, okay, from Bob Polny. He is excellent guy. And, you know, he put some bullets here, and I just love what he say. Man cannot challenge God and win. Evil cannot overcome God's will. The multi-generation facade will fall apart, and mankind will wake up to the truth. And you see this everywhere. People are waking up to the truth from all this... It's everywhere bullshit, but people are waking up. Be still and know that God is God, the same God that it was David. What is impossible with man is possible with God. But people unbelievable. Oh, I am selling quick buck, you know, people are so small, so full of shit, because, you know, why are you selling, you know, for a 10, 20, 30% profit, right? Why you're selling when financial system is transforming now? The silver and gold will be the future, guys. You don't understand. This is the future for your generation, for your kids, for your families. If you have it, it's not a quick buck. It's not a scam, guys. It's a physical wealth. Great is he what is in you, that he is that in the world. Know your scripture. No weapon form against. Do not lose faith in hope, for God, the Father, is in complete control. Okay, guys? So, Silver Game of Thrones was with you, telling you, you know, don't look on bullshit and shit which is flying everywhere. Okay, guys? Be strong, okay? Have your own opinion, okay? Be financially responsible. I'm not financial agent. Be financially responsible, okay? And the future is bright, but it will be wide road, okay? It will be bouncy road, okay? Okay, guys, Silver Game of Thrones was with you. My cat won't go outside, so he is scratching me everywhere. Okay, love you all. Please like, subscribe, and hit notification. All the best. Bye-bye, guys.